knee. Has left Landstorm a victim in the middle of the ring.
We live in a time where, unfortunately, far too many championships are decided in the corporate boardroom instead of in the ring. Unless something occurs that absolutely leaves this promotion without any viable alternative, ECW is not about to follow the piss-poor example set by others in this industry. The current ECW World Tag Team Champions are Chris Candido and Lance Storm. They hold those belts because, to date, we haven't found a tag team better than Candido and Storm, or at least a team that can beat them. If ECW were to allow a tournament or a match to determine new champions, the public would come to the rightful conclusion the new champions only hold the belt because the best team, the team that no one could beat, the team that should wear the belt, couldn't get along. I personally don't give a f- if Candido and Storm don't like each other. You don't have to hate the athlete who is your opponent, and you don't have to like the athlete who is your partner. So Candido and Storm are going to defend those belts, whether they like it or not, until a better team comes along and beats them. And by the way, if I even smell a swerve, let alone a double cross, no matter how cleverly disguised, ECW will jealously guard and protect the integrity of the World Tag Team titles, not by levying some BS fine, not by shaving the guilty party's head, not by suspending them from TV. We will simply make an evaluation as to which member of the team betrayed the other, put his own interests ahead of the interest this promotion has in preserving the prestige of the ECW World Tag Team titles, and simply fire that man and allow him to ply his trade elsewhere.
So despite the fact that the boss said that if either partner swerved the other, that man would be fired, the ECW World Tag Team Champions Chris Candido and Lance Storm were not off to a harmonious start. The ECW World Tag Team Champions. But for how long? Don't blink. You could miss the titles changing hands. The point I'm making is that these two cannot stand one another. No question about it. And I've been told by wrestler after wrestler after wrestler that the relationship between tag team partners is closer than that.
Hey, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Give me that much more. Hey, you stupid music guy. Would you play your real champion's music? Do that right. Count to 10 and hit my music.
Well, we've seen this before. Chris Candido taking exception to having to come to the ring to Lance Storm's music. We thought Sonny had all the conceit in that family. Speaking of families, the point I was making earlier is that the relationship of a successful tag team between the partners has to be closer than that of a husband and a wife. Because a husband and a wife go to work in the morning. They don't see each other all day. It's hard to fight. Tag team partners fly together, drive together, eat together, train together. And if they don't get along, you cannot have a successful tag team. Therefore, how long can Chris Candido and Lance Storm remain ECW World Tag Team Champions? Until Sunday night, May 3rd, Wrestlepalooza, live on pay-per-view? Not a shot. Both Mahoney and Axel Rotten will get the shot at the champ, but who will the champ be? Not Candido and Storm. And if they do lose those belts, they better make sure they go down fighting. If there's any dissension between the two, if it even smells like one partner has swerved the other, the guilty party will be summarily fired.
The current ECW World Tag Team Champions, Lance Storm and Chris Candido!
Now what? here's this incredibly talented tag team jeopardized by Chris Candido's ego and Bulls Mahoney and Axl Rotten's desire and ability to cave in Candido and Storm's skulls with steel chairs.
Because we're not some Canadian jab from up north. And we're definitely not some little sissy whose girlfriend cares more about him than he cares about you. Yeah, I'm talking about you.
Well, this just got very personal.
Well, that shut him up, didn't it? As for you, Lance Storm, now it is time for us to take care of business in an extreme fashion.
This may be the end of Lance. Springboards off his own partner's back. Double drop kick. There's another one from Balls Mahoney. Damn! The World Tag Team Champions have been laid out by Axl Rotten and Balls Mahoney. Between the eyes with a steel chair. This is very uncharacteristic of Lance Storm, but with WrestlePalooza just a few weeks away and the World Tag Team titles on the line, not to mention the fact that Storm and Candido are late. Now, if you can follow this, Storm and Candido hate one another. But they are the World Tag Team Champions. They have been forced. Well, there's your bell. Cover. This may be it. Yeah, Lance Storm had to save his partner. It would appear Axl Rotten is going to have to take on the ECW World Tag Team Champions all by himself. Wait a minute. This could be all the SST. Severe skull trauma on Lance Storm. Forget about it. Here comes Candido. He missed. Candido with the diving headbutt nailed his own partner. Lance Storm is out. We could have new World Tag Team Champions here in Fort Lauderdale, Florida tonight. Springboard to the back elbow from the top turnbuckle. Caught Axl Rotten right on the point of the jaw. Chris Candido steals the glory again. Lance Storm's the one that stunned Axl with the elbow. Candido took the pinfall. And watch both belts. He just suckered his own partner.